jump, we ask that you please remain seated throughout the entire performance. For the safety of our performers on stage, we also ask that you refrain from using all flash photography. High-speed film or video cameras with no lights are fine, but please, no flash photography. And now, Disney's Hollywood Studios presents Voyage of the Little Mermaid.
It's a little snare, you know how to wear it. That's why it's hopper, hopper, whopper. Now we launch it out in the pocket under the sea.
Angel fish, a solution to your problem is quite simple. The only way to get what you want is to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. If he kisses you before sunset on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never think of my father or sisters again.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, how can I?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't the whole day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul! It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead inside this hole. Flux and jetsam, now I've got a voice. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul! A Lucas of Ruger come winds of the sea. The princess Glossinus and Max Laryngitis, the vulture to me. Now sing. Keep singing.
Thank you.
Please gather all of your personal belongings and exit through the doors on your left.